Get the plane ready to go. Alright, we gotta get up as airlines. Started.
Last one's gonna be a CRJ2, but now there's a 145.
Alright, fly.
So, yeah, just go by and the CRJ.
Alright, fuel we are gonna need. I'm starting to get the turbulence I was talking about. Uh oh. So we need 12,711, so we're gonna put 6,500 pounds of fuel in each tank.
American 1691, Alpha is current. You can push back kill mark. Alpha, let me know when you're ready to tank.
We have Alpha, call you back to check. American 1691.
Alright, there we go. Fuel up. I'm not even 10 miles. Ooh, ouch. 127 passengers. Alright, that is set. Alright, so let's go into the FMC and get this plane up and running. So we're gonna go to Anish. The autopilot's trying to hard to keep. Yeah, I bet. Does it turn it off? I guess too bad. Alright, so we're in KORD slash KMSP. Yeah, I didn't know if it simulates that. Alright, let's go to.
Runway 4074, where are we going?
We need to put on clearance, Chicago clearance. Alright, Chicago clearance. Alright, cost index is gonna be 12. And we're flying up to
Denver, Romeo, direct partner.
Going up to 5,000, not trusting
Romeo,
this big. Ooh,
Tango,
rip.
Mike, November.
I'm going up 380.
Direct Hayes, Tango, Alpha, Alpha, Yankee, Zulu. Direct Tango, Victor, Charlie.
Alright, we'll go to O'Hare. We're going to go to departure. We're going to go to. Get our meter reading. Winds are at 210 at 4 knots, so we're going to go 22 to the left to see what sim brief gives us at. Yeah, 22 left. Probably got the CBO to download. I have to edit to. Yeah, that's how you supposed to, that's how I told you to do it. 22 left. Alright, 2-2 left. There's no SID. We are going to insert. Alright, then we are going to go direct to Pumpkin. September 7th, yeah, it was like a week ago. Alright, Pumpkin. Then we're going to go to direct to Nito. Alright, Nito.
Good evening, Hotel 17 is open. Call approaching.
So you probably got it. Alright, Nito, then we're gonna go direct to Dylan. Alright, from Dylan, we're gonna go to Ronick. It says the UFIZ doesn't, well, it doesn't exist. In real life, it's not there. Alright, then track 2, Camo. Alright, for camo. Alright, we're gonna go to arrival, which will look change if it needs to be changed. But let's look at conditions of KMSP. So see what we can expect. Alright, the winds are at 6 knots at 90.
Charlie line. Taxi Charlie line to Charlie 1.
Alright, let's go into Navigraph. It's huge demand, the biggest, busiest airport in... No, White Horses. I'm at 5,000 now and there's no difference. RIP. Alright, from Minneapolis, we are gonna go to Charts. Alright, so the wind's coming out at 9-0. So what's the best? Alright, I say 12 right. See what else Simbrave gave us. 12 right. So we're gonna go expect 12 right. There is no star, I don't believe. Oh yeah, there is. Killer 3. Alright, Killer 3 star. No VO. And transition is Camma. We are going to insert. There is our flight plan. Alright, we are good. We're going to go back into initiation. We're going to go into fuel. Alright, so we're going to get our green screen of death up. How many passengers say we have?
You can transition Charlie Line for Charlie 17.
Transition. I mean, not transition. Passengers, we have.
No, Charlie 1, the RJ you're following is going in on Charlie, so to get around him, just come in there on the Bravo line.
127.
Charlie 3, transition Charlie Line for Charlie 17.
Alright, which that's just still the same. Alright, one thing I learned is when updating the Zeebo, it's not just drag all your new pilots into your...
Alpha behind the United 73.
Yeah, it's good to set it that way. And our fuel is... Block fuel is 5 point. We're gonna go 6,000.
32, you can use the Alpha 7 now again if you'd like. Alpha 7, Tango 7, Sierra, Sierra, 2412.
Alright, quick fuel.
No, thanks,
I'll
call you back.
Did they come out with a Zeebo updater?
Bravo line, hold a beam, Bravo 3.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get that. Alright, so... So fuel weight's 30% center of gravity.
Spirit.
And still fuel weight is 54... Oops.
That was 1596, self-port taxi, Bravo line to the gate.
54.6. Download the Google Zeebo updater, it will take you to the page for it. I gotcha. Alright, zero fuel, I mean block fuel is 6. Alright, we are good there. Let's go to performance. We're gonna go one flap. Alright, speed is 144. VR is 150.
96. Copy that, it might have already gone in. Just give me a second, let me confirm.
And V2 is 152.
3127 November,
I know, I probably don't know what's the current version. Yeah, it's always, he updates that thing so quick.
United, you know, 2296 looks like Charlie 24, and it looks like they're just taxiing away now. But contact that controller at 29.07 for Charlie 24.
Alright, so our flap's gonna be 1 slash down 0.1 and our flex speed is 65. Alright, we are done. So we're gonna get a pushback. So let's take a look outside here. So we're gonna go nose to the right.
South contact
Alright, let's go to player pushback.
Ground to cockpit. Please show me where you want to go.
So we are going to do this.
United 2296, if you can hear me, Charlie 24. Charlie 24, confirmed available taxi to the gate with ground. Charlie 24.
Enter.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Okay,
all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
It is unfortunately a little longer than an hour, so 0253.
Alright, so taxiing here, we're going to go to 22 left.
You're fine for now, just
K to V, down V, and blam, alright. Okay, how's our brake temperature?
American 1073, copy that, cancel your pushback, is everything all okay?
Tow connected and bypassed and inserted. Release parking brake.
Alright, we're gonna release the parking brake.
Stand by for a second.
Starting pushback. And you may start engines.
Alright, so is APU bleed on? Yes it is. So we're gonna hit ignition and engine 2 start. Alright, we can go to ground. Alright, ground. Alright, engine 2 is started. Start engine number 1. Shit, getting 77 knots side winds. E, are you landing? You know, and when we were at Toronto, we at the ATC was saying that a van drove right past really close. We just hit that. Oh, you're trying to climb? I guess not going well. Alright, so we're going up to 38,000, so let's put that in here.
I'm 4826. It is Lima Lima left on Alpha.
And 743, when you're short of steers here, do you want to set them down as approved?
You can disconnect.
Operation complete, set parking brake.
I did.
Alpha 18, Victor.
Disconnecting tow, stand by.
November, short of Yankee on November.
Alpha behind E170. Alpha 7 to right on the Bravo.
Alpha 7, AT-76.
All right, disconnect and hand signals.
46 heavy, guys up.
Yeah, now we're good.
Adam Air, 46 heavy ground, runway 28 right to the point. Run on Alpha, Alpha 18 and Victor. Victor 4, November.
Alpha 18, Victor 4, November.
Sky 56, 66, front of the tower on 132.7.
Host disconnected, on bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Alright, so we can turn off brake fan. We're gonna go max auto brake. Arm the spoilers. And flaps. And then we are gonna turn on taxi lights. If you can go off. Cabins and then takeoff config is set, so we got all green. Alright, we can go.
Other 2112 turn left on Lima Lima and then left on Alpha. Do you see a heavy on Alpha? They turn away.
Okay, left on Lima Lima. You say we'll see a heavy on Alpha? Still 2112?
The 2112 left on Lima Lima, left on Alpha, the heavy on Alpha turns away, no factor.
Alright, left on Lima Lima, left on Alpha, yeah, heavy will be no factor.
That was 3137 ground, range 22 left, we're on Alpha, Alpha 18 and Victor.
Alpha 18 Victor,
back at 46 heavy on November, hold short Yankee and monitor tower on 132.7.
November for Yankee and
32 seconds. Oh man, my eyes are itchy.
Thank you. 3137, make sure transponder zone squad 62 IP. Now I gotta know. Read that?
Today in C64 heavy ground, running 28 right full length. Taxi via Victor. Victor 4. November, join Victor behind Eagle.
Okay,
Dad, I'm just going to the ground, runway 22 left, taxi Bravo and Victor.
Alpha 9, I will give away the traffic. I'm going to stop 14.
see if we're going the right way.
3137,
yes, we are. Alright, we're good. I'm kind of going fast.
T64 Heavy on November, hold short Yankee, monitor 132.7. How about 4136, monitor tower on 132.7.
Most of your gates are occupied, where are we parking?
Echo Bravo, we're parking at Echo 7. It's originally an 850 departure, but the center is telling us the airplane is set for boarding, so we're going to have to go sit somewhere for a few minutes until they figure it out.
Sure, 992, Echo Bravo to the Bravo pad.
Echo Bravo to the Bravo pad.
Uh-oh. I think...
I'm Bravo, Kilo, Delta Delta, Lima, short...
I didn't turn...
American 46 Heavy Towers looking for you on 132.7.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here.
Ground on Boeing 4146, Echo Echo short of Victor, 22 so.
Boeing 4146,
alright, we are gonna hit
Bravo to parking.
Landing lights are on.
And then follow the U-170 from the right.
Alright, we got all green. We are set for takeoff.
Runway 50 left for departure, American 1030. American 1073 ground, runway 22 left, single out Alpha now, then follow United from the right.
22 left, Alpha, and we'll follow United from the right, American 1073.
Alright, we are good to go. Let's go flex.
175, 52 heavy ground, the runway 2. So 2-8 right from the full length. Taxi November, Mike, Delta, Tango, Tango.
80 knots, check.
Hold short for my 27 left.
And Chicago ground.
Alright, V1, rotate.
Northeast cargo approaching November with Alpha.
Alright, positive rate, gear up.
52 heavy ground, runway 28 right full wing, taxi via November, Mike, Delta, Tango, hold short, runway 27 left.
Alright, flaps up.
Okay, Qantas 7.
Alright, we are gonna go up. Autopilot 1. Climb.
High there, 10 kilo ground, runway 28 right at November 5, taxi via Victor 1, Bravo. Alpha 19, Alpha 15, November.
Okay, we're my choice.
Alright, we go to thrust climb. Alright, we are gonna go to departure. Why is QNH going off now? I suppose, oh, I've got to put it 18,000.
I do, at or above 500 foot straight in, turn at
Chicago departure, American 4-6 Heavy. We're leaving 2,300 for 5,000, and we're in a right turn to 040.
American 4-6 Heavy,
Southwest
Center Contact, climb maintain
15,000, American 4-6 Heavy.
Sally, what are you doing today? Buffalo Grove, actually we can turn the lights off. And the seatbelt can go off. Quite a stretch there. Keep going to turn the ignition off. All right, we're 18,000. Let's go to standard.
5,180.
Uh-oh. Wait. Something happened with fuel. Shut that one engine. We put 6,000 kilograms of fuel in. It says we have estimated fuel on board at 1.4, so we should be alright.
American 1030 departure at our contact on the 15,000.
You're 15,000, American 1030.
Now why will I shut down a perfectly good engine? Oh, we got ice. We need to turn on ice.
center, 120.12.
2012, Gustav, secure 2, so long.
I did that on a Veils exam. Ah, gotcha. Go to center. Right, and our fuel went up. Alright, that was weird. Alright, so we are in Wisconsin right now, just southwest of Milwaukee. Are we in clouds? Can we see Milwaukee from here? Clouds covers. Yeah, it's cloudy. So are you flying now there, M4? Are you doing some mod work? Just my captain Lasinski to Humea. Where's Humea at? Right. Sweden East Coast, I gotcha. So not that long of a flight. What plane? Minutes with an MD-82. Ah, nice. walk these two to the east of us.
Normal speed at 5 over 230,
clear direct
to Suto. Normal speed up to 230 and direct Suto on
board 345. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back.
American 2682 is out of 8 for 15.
Rick 2682, Chicago Center, Columbus, Maple, 230.
230, American 2682.
Runway 3485, Canada, Chicago Center, 126.47.
2647, onboard 3485.
2682, clear to Patty at normal speed.
Okay, Patty, normal speed, 2682.
So what we got here, we're at top of cruise, 239 miles.
Chicago, Massachusetts,
calling 15,000, direct mobile. Mega 367, sky, maintain mobile, 230. Up 230, Massachusetts. Alright, top of the sense, after is a zing. We can turn all anti-ice off. Don't think we need that now. At least we're going a little faster. We still got a headwind. Ooh, I just got gifted a sub to Citation Max. Alright, so we're landing at 12 right, so let's take a look at the charts. So we need to go down to 3,000 feet. So we'll put that in here. So I think that's I-94. Yeah, it is. No, that's 90. And 94 is up here. It was like 90-94, I think. Yeah, because 90 goes up here to Madison. Yeah, so this section right here is 94. Well, this section right here. I mean, this is 90,
94. 357, Cutter Chicago, Thunder 126, 44, 7.
1647, next 357.
Man, I'm actually cold. Let's go to Minneapolis Center. We should airport details, okay, MSP. a center. Wait, is there a center? There should be. Isn't Minneapolis have a center? So how's everybody doing today? On the way to Minneapolis, St. Paul. Well, we're pretty close to the top of the ascent. Up to ZZ Zing. I see where we're flying by, almost to Eau Claire, Wisconsin. So that might be La Crosse, Wisconsin. Top of the fence very soon. Gotta stretch. Alright, let's hit our descent. Descent. There we go. So we are, he clears just to the north of us. Can we see it, or are there clouds? There's clouds. Thank you. Alright, let's go and do our approach information here. I'll clear that, go to performance, next phase. Alright. 2995 is our altimeter. Temperature is 21. And the winds right now are 80 at 9 knots. So we can keep our same. Go to our charts. ILS decision height will be 200 feet. And that is set. So I think when you clear is right on the border, right? Or is that Minnesota? Well, the Mississippi River. Good question. I totally forgot Minneapolis is right on the border. So we're still in Wisconsin. Yeah, it is Mississippi River. Alright, we gotta turn off. Cross feed. Ignition. But we're good on fuel. We'll be alright on fuel. reported the outside temperature is -3. So let's turn on anti-ice just to be careful. We don't get ice. Alright, we're 21,000 feet. Alright, we can go off standard, so it's 2995. It's altimeter. Alright, there's Minneapolis. Alright, we're currently at 15,000. Turn on the approach radio. the airport in front of us. Alright, we're at 12,000 feet, going down to 3,000. Finally have right runway landing lights on Suzuki Airport, nice. So I'm guessing they were wrong.
Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Buckles, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing fine. Well, I did search all info, but somewhere my brain's blocked for using Cat 1 lights because information did say no Cat 2 or 3 landings. But they do have Cat 2 or 3. At Bloomington, I think that's where the Mall of America is. Where's the airport? Yeah, boom, to Mall of America, I think it's right there. Three runways, use Cat 2, 3. So there's Minneapolis, St. Paul Airport. By Hauser, we can turn off our anti-ice. Two uses Cat 1 and uses short landing lights. Alright, so we're 41 miles out. Yeah, we're good on fuel. Which is good. I may have to put a little bit more fuel in per flight so we don't... It seems like we have a tailwind, we're fine. We don't hit that low fuel warnings. But if we have a headwind, we do. Ah, we actually can turn the lights on. We're 8,000 feet. Seatbelts can go on. Alright, so let's set our auto brake to low. Our arm to spoilers. I'm gonna go down through on the 8,000 restriction. We do have to vector in. To go to approach phase, and then we will hit the vectors into the airport, or just go direct to Zesty. Let's actually go direct. to Zesty. Putting the landing rate guesses for the end of the month a contact giveaway for either an X-Plane.org store or a Sim Market voucher. Alright, do we hit approach phase yet? Yep, we just hit it. Alright, we're gonna hit the approach. Alright, we're gonna go flaps one. I'm gonna go flaps two. Alright, hit the ground. Gears can go down. Go flaps 3. Alright, so let's make sure we have everything set. Auto brake to low. Spoilers are armed. Lights are on. Alright, We got three green. We'll be taking over in a few moments. Alright, 1000 out of my plane. I thought I had full flaps, guess I didn't. Kinda high again. Alright. Reverser's route. Good flare, 189. Project 5 says 221. Who is correct? Oh, I gotta go to the next one. So we are going to turn all landing lights off. Text lights on. Let's start the APU. Alright, where are we going? I'm going to the charts here. I went the wrong way. Rip. Alright. It's actually a freeway airport. It's actually pretty nice. Looks pretty good. I'm gonna park it over here. Alright, so we're gonna hit our parking brake. And we're gonna turn on. Okay, APU is started. So we are gonna turn off the plane. Alright, so that's going to be the end of the flight. I'm going to find somebody to host to read.